Hello everyone, today's date is 21st of August 2020. It's Friday and our class is nursery math homework class. So what is written here? Write missing numbers. You have to write the missing numbers. Okay? So 1, after 1 it's 2, then 3, then 4, after 4 it's 5, then 6, after 6 it's 7, then 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. Okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. Next one is 1, 1, 11. After 11, 1, 2, 12. Then 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. So 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next one is 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, and 1, 9, 19. So 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19. Now the next one is 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, and after 13 it's 1, 4, 14. Okay? This is your homework. Thank you.